Hello everyone, in this video we have one right triangle, one square, and the area of the blue shaded triangle is given 32 cm squared, and the area of the square is given 24 cm squared, and then these two parts are given as equal. The question is, what is the area of the triangle ABC? Okay, first step. Let's call here x, so the area of the square is equal x squared, right? So x squared equal 24, that means x equal 2 root 6. That's right here, 2 root 6. And if you focus on this triangle, this triangle is an isosceles right triangle. So here is 45 degrees, and here is 45 degrees, and here is 45 degrees as well. We know that angle EFG is 90 degrees, so 45 degrees left here. Next step, if we draw a perpendicular line like this, you notice that this triangle and this triangle are congruent, right? Why? Notice that two triangles have same angles and opposite side of the 90 degrees are equal, right? Therefore, if there's a 2 root 6 opposite of the 90 degrees, opposite of the 45 degrees must be equal to root 3. Next step, this length is 2 root 3, and here is 2 root 3, and also this length is 2 root 3. After that, if we draw diagonal of the square like this, notice that here is 45 degrees, so these are must be equal 90 degrees, right? If you notice that, we get a rectangle. Let's call here point K, that means BKGE is a rectangle, right? So if it is 4 root 3, that means this length is also 4 root 3. And if you draw one more perpendicular line like this, notice that this triangle is an isosceles right triangle. So if it is m, that means this length is also m unit, right? So this length, I want to represent with n. Therefore, we know that the area of the blue shaded triangle is equal to 32 centimeters squared, right? So m plus n times m over 2 must be equal to 32. Therefore, m plus n times m must be equal 64. After that, if you focus on this triangle, let's call here point T. Notice that this triangle and this triangle are similar, right? So triangle ATD and triangle AEG are similar. Therefore, ratio of n over n plus m must be equal m over 4 root 3. So, after the cross multiplication, n times 4 root 3 equal m times n plus n. Notice that this expression is equal 64. So if you simplify, that means n is going to be 16 over root 3. That's right here, n equal 16 over root 3. So let's clear here. If you focus on this triangle again, this triangle and this triangle are also similar, right? So triangle ATD and triangle ABC are similar. Therefore, 16 over root 3 over whole length 16 over root 3 plus n plus 2 root 3 equal m over this length, right? Let's call here A. So 4 root 3 plus A. Likewise, notice that this triangle and this triangle are also similar. So 2 root 3 over this length 16 over root 3 plus n plus 2 root 3 equal a over 4 root 3 plus a, right? Therefore, if you divide these two equations by each other, like this, notice that these are again, and these are also again. Let's simplify. That means m over a must be equal 8 over 3, right? So if m is 8k, then a is 3k. That's right here, a equal 3k, and m equal 8k, let's clear here. After that, if we apply similarity between the triangles ATD and triangles AEG, so 16 over root 3 over 16 over root 3 plus 8k equal this length 8k over 4 root 3, right? If you simplify these again, it is 2. Therefore, after the cross multiplication, 16 equal 32k over root 3 plus 16k squared. So if you divide by 16 both sides of the equation, we get 1 equal 2k over root 3 plus k squared. After that, if we equalize the denominators and rearrange the equation, we get 3k squared plus 2k root 3 minus 3 equal 0. So if you convert this expression to a perfect square, so 3k plus 1 whole squared minus 1 minus 3 equals 0. Therefore, root 3k plus 1 whole squared equal 4. If you square root both sides of the equation, root 3k plus 1 equal 2, so k is going to be 1 over root 3. That means 3k equal root 3, right? And 8k must be equal 8 over root 3. Now we can easily calculate the radius of the triangle ABC, right? So the radius of the triangle ABC equal, notice that sum of this length equal 10 root 3 times this length 5 root 3 over 2. So the radius of the triangle ABC is going to be 75 centimeter square. Thanks for watching. If you want more videos like this, please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Take care and bye bye.